That's precisely how will you end the war if Ray won't be on?
I can't wait to go to jail.
That's precisely how I'm gonna end the war, because Ray won't be on to stop me. Get it?
That's actually funny. That's actually pretty funny.
One and the other one.
Wait, so does everyone in Rust just not want a war, but it's mainly Ray who comes in for... Wow. So it's actually just Ray. Yeah, so all the Rust people don't like that they're going through war, but their leader is not there to... Okay, that makes sense.